Okay, so B175, four-speed gearbox, blah 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 blah. See the nice condition of the clutch basket there. The primary chain, though, crikey, it's what you might say, a bit slack. There you go, the oil seal. Looks to be intact, but it looks to have been put in with a bloody chisel. Gearbox, gear spline and kick spline all looking to be in good condition. See the old fork gaiters there, they're on, but they must be tight over there. But yeah, I'll figure those out next weekend.